Welcome to ODD TV, where sci-fi and fantasy merge with reality.
Growing up, I was always fascinated with zombies because of the movies. I was exposed to Return of the Living Dead, Day of the Dead, Dawn of the Dead, and so on at a very early age. I'm an 80s baby, so naturally, when zombies exploded again in the early 2000s, I was excited. I loved it, and I was on board. Nobody thought zombies were cooler than me. I would attend the annual zombie crawl, which was thousands of people dressed up as the undead walking around the city of Denver. Now, I haven't done it in 5 years, and a lot has happened in the past 5 years, to say the least, for me anyway. After becoming serious about researching and learning about some of the sad truths of the world, my love of zombies has perished. Now, when I see zombie-related TV shows or movies, I see a metaphor for the highly dumbed-down masses that make up this society of slaves. Hollywood's portrayal of zombies is nothing more than mockery of the current condition of the world's population. Every day, people are becoming more and more materialistic, tribalistic, selfish, without reasoning skills, and without cognitive capacity. And just like hordes of the undead, we go everywhere there is a spark of life and a sense of soul, and we destroy it, devour it, making it another part of this vast network of non-functioning lifelessness, ready to cave at a second's notice to peer pressure, authority figures, mainstream media, popular trends. Most people don't even recognize that this is them. They don't realize that they've been programmed to conform to the status quo, to follow the herd, completely abandon reason, rational thought, and independent thinking. Not only that, but your time on Earth, and essentially your life, is stolen from right under your feet. You go to school to be trained for your future slavehood. Then, as an adult, you slave away at your shit job that consumes most of your time while your kids are being raised by the state. So when you get home, you don't even have the energy or drive to do anything of real value. So you get your GMO food ready, you get your fluoridated water, or your high fructose corn syrup sugar drink. And you watch TV, mindlessly downloading the targeted programming that's meant to keep you in a low state of consciousness, without even knowing. And you're so tired that you just let your kids do it too. The cycle continues. You keep taking your pharmaceuticals. You keep thoughtlessly consuming products. You keep eating and drinking the poisons that are relentlessly marketed to us on a daily basis. You keep letting the television form your worldview. Why do we keep doing this? Because this is now
the United States of Zombieland.